story about a kid in the dream. A story about the people just making it sing. Like, he cannot do it cause y'all don't believe. But the kid doesn't need you, cause the kid is a beast. The kid is a beast, the kid is a beast, and he's just gonna go get it. Man, it doesn't really matter cause he's been through the pain, but he's been in the place. And he's like David, I don't need to listen, I don't need permission. I just gotta go and really do this. And I don't really need to give it now to all these people acting all stupid. Yeah, trying to tell me what I should do when I'm done with you. Cause I gotta, yeah, list the things that I really, really, really wanna do. And you ain't gonna take that from me. I'm my own person, I feel free. So I'ma just do as I wish, yeah, I'ma just do as I please. Hey. Does as he please. He's a kid at the bleed. But the kid was determined, and now we achieved. So here's the truth. You'll finally see that you can really do it on your own terms if you fight and believe. You have a passion and better chase it, otherwise you'll be a ghost. Working 9 to 5 doing things that you are not supposed. So passion is in your soul and you feel it cutting close. Yeah, cutting so close, you sit in the cold, you feel like you froze. Honestly man, well you're only just getting a nose. But you wanna be on the field playing with all of the pros, bros. Honestly now you are doubting yourself and you are like bro. Yeah man, I'm feeling conflicted, I'm feeling this doubt in my system. Don't know if I can, so I'm telling myself I should quit. I'm telling myself that I should go be a man, cause I feel like I never will make it. But with the mindset, you're mistaken. You can really do it if you really want it, but instead you took the temptations. Temptations going crazy, man, you used to be like this kid. But now you envy and it makes you so sick. Man, listen here, you missed your shot, but not this kid, cause the kid.